Hi friends, welcome to South Indian Cuisine. Today now I am going to show you one more mutton recipe that is very famous, mutton dal cha. For that, mutton dal cha or mutton sambar. For that mainly, mutton with bones is required. This is boiled mutton. While boiling I have added turmeric and salt. And next, this is tuwar dal and chana dal, that is Bengal gram dal. Both I have cooked dal this is. And next, this is sambar powder, sambar masala. And next, tomatoes, cumin seeds, shahi zeera, cardamom, cloves, cinnamon, mustard seeds, fenugreek seeds and cumin seeds. And next, some curry leaves, mint leaves, coriander leaves. And next, this is garam masala along with garlic, coconut and poppy seeds powder this is. And next, tamarind, coriander powder, salt according to taste, red chili powder and turmeric powder. These are onion and green chilies. And next, oil around 2 tablespoons. With these ingredients, now I am going to make a tasty mutton dal cha. And next, this is ginger garlic paste. This is crushed ginger garlic and some asafoetida or hing is required also for this. And now in the process, first put a kadai on stove and next add around 1.5 tablespoon to 2 tablespoons of oil to it. When the oil get heats, now into this add these tempering seeds along with whole garam masala, that is cumin, mustard, fenugreek, shahi zeera, cardamom, cloves and cinnamon stick. Fry this for 1/2 minute. After frying this for 1/2 minute, now into this add this crushed ginger and garlic and next some hing, that is asafoetida. Now fry this. After adding ginger garlic and asafoetida, now into this add these slitted green chilies to it. And next some mint leaves and curry leaves, some coriander leaves. Now mix all these. After 1 minute, now into this add this onion. I have made it big pieces in the same size of tomato pieces also. Now mix all this. After 1 minute of adding onion and tomato, now into this add this boiled mutton pieces. Now mix all these. After adding mutton, now cover this and cook it like this for 2 to 3 minutes on low flame. And now into this add this after 3 minutes, now into this add boiled dal. This is tuwar dal and chana dal. This is. And next into this add red chili powder, salt, turmeric powder and coriander powder. Mix all this. And next this whole garam masala along with the poppy seeds, coconut and garlic. Now mix all this. After mixing, now into this add tamarind juice. Once again mix all these. After adding the tamarind pulp or extract, now mix all these and cover this and let it cook like this for 4 to 5 minutes. After 4 minutes, open the lid. Now into this add this sambar masala powder. And next, finely chopped coriander and mint leaves and curry leaves. I need to switch off the stove now. Now our tasty mutton dalcha is ready to serve. Now take this to a serving plate. Now our tasty mutton sambar ya mutton dalcha is ready now. Dear friends, I hope you like this recipe. If you like, please do subscribe my channel and send your tips and suggestions to improve my channel. Thank you. Namaste.